So I wanted to give y'all your fix who recommended this to me. I've already seen all the raids, man. The raid Ikouwe, hopefully I'm saying his name right. Such a freaking beast. A legend to me, but such an action movie beast. And let's just get into this. You'll see why right now. But this is the fix. This is your little raid fix because I already seen the trailers and stuff and seen the movie, so I'll do this one. It's uploaded by a piece of the action also, so let's go. And if you haven't seen the raid, see it. See it. This is one of the best scenes. She's so vicious. See, and the best thing about him is he's like with most of them, I would imagine, are actual martial art practitioners. I think he uses, does he use Muay Thai? He uses Muay Thai? I think. Yeah, he got, but I would have pushed him back off the railing. This is also one of the beginning scenes in the movie, I think. I'm pretty sure this is right off the bat. What is it? Salat. Go, my boy. Like, I love it. It really seems like it wouldn't work, or it's so unnecessary. But the triple kick right there. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh, it's just so smooth. And you know what I love about the fight scenes is knowing more about them now. It's like yelling helps them choreograph it a lot better. So, like, you know, they yell at the, I think at the impact or right before impact, so like the and it just is so good. Who, like, the choreography is just so good. Just so good. Bro, he put his neck on the broken door, bro. Oh my gosh. Mm. He said, get up. Oh my gosh, bro. This, look at, it's the most replayed part too, bro. Oh my gosh. It's like an anime, bro. And they do a good balance of like having, we'll say Rama since this is a character, but Rama like get fucking destroyed, but still like balancing the fight where he's not completely walking through them. And it's just like a good balance to me. Woo! Like, imagine using elbows like a Beyblade. Like, it's just such smooth choreography and camera work right here. Oh my gosh. Like, bro, what? Bro, what? Like, watching this back now, I don't even remember catching that specific part, bro. That is so... He spun around him. He gotta kill this guy, bro. Bro, he's hurt. See, watching that back now, I'm like, bro, one of those stray bullets had to hit him, bro. Oh my gosh, like, the raid is so crazy. I'm pretty sure the raid, like, there's a prison scene in the raid that's just insane, where he basically gets prepared and then fights them all in this, like, it's like a cell that's like this wide, like literally this wide. I think he threw someone's head off the toilet, but there's like non-stop action in the raid. Pretty sure from what I remember, there's literally non-stop back-to-back fight scenes, and it's just sick. I think there was a movie where Aiko, Tony Jaa, Michael J. White, the one guy, does the Guyver kick, and everyone talks about the Guyver kick, but it's like useless. He played Boyaka Scott Adkin, I think that's his name. I think there was a movie where they all crossed over, and that was so sick. But there was one where most of them cross over that I could be remembering that is just sick. Anyways, there's a lot of these fucking legends in these fighting action movie stuff, but yeah, you definitely have to go see the raid. It is sick. Anyways, much love and moonlight. I'll see y'all in the next one. I hope this filled your raid fix, because I absolutely love these scenes. And if you want more want to send me more fight scenes, man, I enjoy the shit out of them, so throw them down. All right, peace.